and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, man.
We're Crossroads.
Hi, I'm Yasmeen. I'm the props lead for Beauty and the Beast, and right now we're focusing on making stand-ins for all the props since we're getting 2 weeks before this show. So we've created a feeding cart for horses and animals, and it's just in French, and we've been writing the different French lettering and all that. We've created most of the bell number props, so the baskets, the flowers, and all the different like village members props.
Bonjour!
Good day!
Everyone, my name's Case Fulton, and I'm the assistant costume designer for Beauty and the Beast. And right now, my crew's cutting out cardboards to make some very special accessories for the dance be our guest.
Hi, I'm Sierra from Costume Crew, and if I could be any person on Beauty and the Beast, I'd want to be Chip, because he just gets to have fun around the castle all day.
We are the lighting crew.
Hi, I'm Abby. I'm the co-lighting designer. And this show, Lighting Crew, is working on designing lights, getting the spotlights all together, and setting up all the lights for the show.
The girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
Hey, my name's Al Cutty. I'm the shop foreman, and right now we are working on a few of the set pieces you'll see in the show. Right now I'm building a bench. My assistant, Haley, is currently constructing one of the carts that you'll see, and the others are working on a chair right now.
Hi, my name is Haley Johnson, and I'm on stage and deck crew. I think the reason that the show is going to be, so unique is because of the set that we're renting. It's very detailed, and it's just really amazing. I don't want to give too much away, but it's just going to make the show that much better.
Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. It's different from the rest of us.
We're sound crew.
Again, only human again, when the world once more starts making sense.
Hey, I'm on sound crew, and to make this show unique, we have a couple of things going on. We have our own pit orchestra, so we have our own band, played by students. I'm going to be in the pit mixing for that. And then we have our own personalized sound effects we've got going for the characters, so like, you know, the clock, stuff like that.
Last act and relax!
And I'm human again!
We're hair and makeup crew!
Hi, my name is Serena. I'm the designer for hair and makeup, and right now we're just working on the makeup looks and the hair looks for the people in the cast.
I think something cool that we're doing is that we're adding a historical twist to all of them. We're using a lot of old French makeup, and I think that adds a cool pop to it.
We're projections crew!
Hi, I'm Scarlett. I'm the projections designer, and right now we are working on the flyer for Beauty and the Beast and Gaston's scene for the tavern for the projection, and we're so excited for the audience to come and see all the hard work.
Put these here and put those over there.
Sweep up the years of sadness and tears and throw them away.
Yoo-hoo!
As head of this household, I should do most of the talking.
Oh, Sherry!